They listened to all they had to say. Listening is good, but make sure what you listen is discerned and validated by the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Sometimes we listen, we don't have the capacity to really discern and to measure the source of what we listen. Do not let people convince you by their words or by what they show to you. This is the bottom line principle. I want to tell you, let the Spirit of God take this and drive it deep down in your heart. Don't let people play with your mind by speaking things, by showing things. I want to tell you, if you are a child of God, you are being led by the Spirit of God. I'm not being led by what I see and what I hear, because I'm God's child. I'm God's offspring. I'm born of God. I'm being led by the Spirit of God. My Bible says that Romans 8:14 and 15, those who are being led by the Spirit of God, they're called sons of God. God leads you, not here in your mind, in your spirit.